I'm okay, but this is a very bad situation because he destroyed our sport because he don't have any respect for his rivals. Never.
Then everything there, I start to push, and of course, maybe the biggest mistake what I did the race was with Aleix, because I arrived 4 seconds faster, and I didn't realize, you know, when you arrive 4 seconds faster than the other guys, you did it's quite difficult, and I didn't realize, but I tried my 100% to avoid the contact, and then I say sorry, okay, I received penalty, I understand. I just go back one position, but even two, because I didn't know, and to be safe, I back 2 positions. Then I think I didn't make anything like crazy. I mean, I was in. You need to understand how was the track condition. Of course, in that line was dry, but I take a wet patch, lock the front, release the brakes. Okay, I had the contact. I tried to turn, and then when I see that that him crash, and I just try to say sorry. But you know, if you check, Zarco with Dani, Petrucci with Aleix. I mean, today was quite difficult, but doesn't matter. I did my 100%, and of course, tricky Sunday. Of course, today I did a few mistakes, few of them I recognize, few of that mistakes was from race direction, few of that mistake was mine, and I recognize, I will try to improve for the future. I think I did everything well.
One by one can happen to everybody. You can make a mistake in braking, you can touch the other guy, happen, this is racing, you know. He go straight to 4 riders, because he do purposely, and it's not a mistake, because he point the leg and between the leg and the bike, because he know that he don't crash, but you crash, he hope that you crash. So if you start to play like this, it's like you raise the level to a very dangerous point, because if all the riders race like this without any respect for the rivals, this is a very dangerous sport, and finish in a bad way, because why he have to do like this and the other riders cannot do. So it's a dangerous situation. I hope that what I said to Mike Webb, they have, come si dice, a big responsibility. They have to do something, because in the way that Marquez don't behave more like this. And so he entered in the corner 20 kilometers faster, no way to do the corner. So this is him. In the last 15 races, he is like this. But I think that this year he make also worst. He try to always to make you scared, and he try always to put you out of the track. So it's a dangerous situation.